This is the one of the terrible ideas I usually have. Putting it on a place that doesn't make any sense to put. I pretty much make my mistakes. Why is this on? You guys are catching me, and you guys are witnessing kind of the things that I'm going to be going through on a daily basis. We'll go over them briefly.
The problem I'm having is this quality. I want the quality to be improved on my camera. I'm sorry, guys, if you don't like the quality. Sometimes when I upload it, it looks completely different.
But we don't want to go too far into detail or bore you guys. We want to go into enough detail to inform you the truth and realize that, you know what, this is a part of life and that we can all face it. We can all look at our lives and say there's a challenge in our life. It's not my life. It's the fact that other people's lives matter. I just know that I need to do something right now in my life that is definitely gonna help me be the person that I always perceived to be. And if I cannot do it this way, I don't know any other way to do this. I think that this is the best way, because if I'm not gonna do it, what happens is I'll psych myself out.
This is actually about learning to force myself to make decisions, follow through on them. But tomorrow we're gonna concentrate on boarding and some more recording from the morning. Like, we just wanna get out with our camera, even with the Canon, get the shots and get down. That's my goal.
All right, I'm going. And then I changed my mind. After meeting with Mary and trying to help her come down the slopes, took us like 3 to 4 hours. I have a son, so it's nothing important to me to, I'm not looking for a girlfriend. But I said I was gonna go out, and I'm going out. I got half an hour. It's New Year's in half an hour. I didn't plan to go anywhere. I was supposed to go sign up for that Gatsby thing.
Oh my gosh, this battery's dead now. Look, I had enough of these batteries. They're really, really cheesy. Alright, that's it. I don't even care. I got my phone with me. I got everything I need.
Yeah, so this is the most direct thing that I saw. It's huge.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
You too.
Dress for this.
Why
I didn't bring anything that was appropriate for this. Nothing. I had that outfit, but I didn't bring it, so it was kind of pointless that I did that. If I brought it, it would have been perfect.
Having a blast. Sick.
Good.